Hello, Julie from 3MP, here today to take a trip down memory lane. Really looking forward to the day in front of us here where the community is getting together for our stories. Let's go and see what's inside. What can people expect today? I do believe the day has been split into two parts.
That's right. So we've got some great guest speakers at the beginning with quite a wide variety of knowledge about local heritage, history, research, and even publishing books. We've also got some conservators here today and a valuation specialist for the second half of the day who's going to be telling people what their valuable collectibles at home might be worth.
My gut feeling, it would bring about $500 at auction. So a market value of around about $500. $70 is a good, I would have bought it for $70 as well.
Well, we had a packed house and all the patrons were so happy and were so well attended by the local historical societies and National Trust. And of course, we did Antiques Roadshow, Mornington Peninsula style. I think we might see this one back again, maybe even a couple of times a year. Thanks very much for having me.